So what's up, everybody? This is Rufus coming to you live on a webcam, somewhat, you know. Alright, so, you know, I'm in job corps right now, you know. It's nothing too hard for me, you know. I like it, you know, it's a school, you know, you go to trade, you know, you learn about, you know, things you learned about in high school, but you're also there to get a trade. There ain't nothing wrong with going there to get a trade. You know, you're trying to build yourself a career and stuff like that. And, you know, later on, you know, you're going to move out, I guess, because you got a career. You know, you're standing on your own. So, you know, I'm trying to get there, you know. But I also have plans, you know, while I'm currently trying to get there. I have plans like my wants, my needs, you know. Got to take care of that because while you're at job corps, you also get paid. That's a good thing, but you don't get paid a lot. But you know, nobody will tell you the truth all the time. They'll say, oh, you get money for being there and stuff like that, but you don't get paid a lot. But at the end of your training, you know, you get your high school diploma, you get your GED, you get your trade certifications. They give you pretty much near $1,000. It ain't gonna be $1,000, but If you leave the center with a trade and your diploma and you have a job, you'll get around like $1,250. That's a lot of money, but if you're going there just for a trade, you probably get around like $750. I don't really have the full scoop, but that's what I seen on the paper. It said that if you leave with a trade, you get $750, but students that already transitioned out of job corps into another center as like advanced training and stuff, you probably get, they said they take a little bit money out of it. Now, you live close, the closer you live to job corps, you know, the better it is. You can go home, see parents, you see your mom, see your dad, you can go home more often. But if you go way out of the state, if you go far, just go to this center, you know, like if you live in Pennsylvania and then you go to a job corps center in Maryland, you won't be able to go home that often. You probably go home around like 3 times a year, and then when you go home, you gotta pay your own ticket to go home, so that's around like $100 something. So that's the Greyhound. So I say stick close to home. Closer you is to home, the better. Like, be around family and stuff like that. But if you're not a family type person, yeah, go away far. You know, take a break from them, you know. Let them miss you and stuff like that, you know. You don't got to go home. But when you're done your training, that's where you can go home. If you could last a whole year without seeing your parents or your family, your friends, a whole 2 years, yeah, do that. But me, that's not me. I have to go home and see family and see it. And, you know, see stuff that I had bought in the past, you know, I gotta be able to see that kind of stuff, you know. Yeah, that's what I'm doing, you know. It ain't too hard, you know. I like it, you know. It ain't nothing too long for me to do, but you know, just when you out there in the real world, you're gonna be like, man, I wish I had a career. So just look into job corps training, you know, and to consider, you know, getting a career in that. All right, peace out.